Yeah, that's what I thought. What's up, baby? You want this fade? Come get it.
What's good, my family? It's your boy, Kevin Edwards Jr., and we are back with a GTA 5 mod. This time, you guys, we are doing the Freddy Krueger mod. Yes, Freddy Krueger, you guys. As y'all can see, I'm a Black Ops specialist. Call me Lieutenant Edwards. That's what y'all call me, Lieutenant Edwards. And we're in Dead Town right now. The last location known to Freddy Krueger. Now, if you guys don't know who Freddy Krueger is, you better get to know him. You better Google him or something like that, because he was really my childhood nightmare when I was younger. And I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I was probably, he was even more than Michael Myers, I was afraid of Freddy Krueger, because the thing about Freddy is he comes in your dreams. So I can be like laid out chilling, you know, knocked out, and then all of a sudden Freddy Krueger pops up in my dreams. So what we want to do is we want to find Freddy. Freddy's come back on Halloween and he's killing people, you guys. He's killing people all over the city and we just can't have that. Freddy, where are you? Freddy, we want you right now. Freddy! Oh, whoa, what do we got here? Looks like we got some leftover equipment. It could be Freddy's though. You guys know that he wears knives on his gloves. So he has knife freaking hands, you guys. Knives! Oh my gosh. So we're in for it. We have to find Freddy. I know he's here. I know he's here somewhere. This is an abandoned bus. Oh my gosh. Why does he have to come back on Halloween? Let's check out this area. Out of all of the like times he could come, he comes freaking on Halloween. And I don't want to deal with Freddy today, but I have to. The Palito Bay Sheriff's Office has successfully managed 35 days without a narcotics arrest. Good work, team. Well, y'all need to manage getting Freddy Krueger. Okay, I think I want to kind of go into like first person. So this Dead Town map looks amazing. Oh my gosh. How awesome is this? So it does seem like he would be in this type of location. Because if you guys know the movie, you know that it's A Nightmare on Elm Street. I believe it came out in 85. 1985 was the first one. And this kind of puts you in that atmosphere of A Nightmare on Elm Street, which is so freaking creepy. And it scares me because Freddy can pop out anywhere at any time. And we're dead, you guys. We got somebody over here already in the Christmas spirit. They must not celebrate Halloween or Thanksgiving. Because they're in the Christmas spirit over here. I kind of want to take some presents. I don't want to take some presents. You know what I'm saying? Okay, let's go around here. Oh my gosh. Oh, I freaking got scared because I thought that was Freddy right there. But that's just a random ped. Hey, don't run. Hey, don't run. Don't freaking, loser. Don't freaking run, okay. So I just put her in like the executions mod right here, you guys. She's just chilling. Look at my freaking gun waving to the side like that. Get Let's intimidate job. Her.
Can you believe it?
We told her to get a job and we took her money.
Loser.
Yeah, loser. Change the camera angle. Let's freaking, Oh, that execution style was dope. I'm freaking in love with this map, you guys. Look, we got freaking trees that broke right there. Final day, meaning that this store probably has some type of sale going on. Everybody in Palito Bay is in the Christmas spirit, which is actually pretty dope. We got a plane crash right here. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. And you can still like hear the electrical units. Yes, electrical. the electrical units going off and freaking the electricity from the crash just going crazy, you guys. Oh, that kind of looks like an area that Freddy Krueger could be in. Should we hop this and kind of like scope out the scene? I'm thinking we should scope out the scene a bit. Oh, this is crazy up here. So much brush and plants and bushes and everything. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's look down. Let's get a good view. Let's get up here. We can't even see. It's so much bushes and stuff. Okay, we got pedestrians around here. Let's just talk to them. We'll put the gun up. Kind of go up there. What are you doing? I know it's Halloween, girl, but damn. What is you, a stripper for Halloween or something? Geez, she got her boot. Whenever they got their boot like cocked to the side like that, that mean that they out here doing something they ain't got no business doing. So what are you doing? Are you trying to sell yourself out here or something? It looks like they're trying to sell themselves. Look, because look at the little leggings that she got on. See, we can't have this while I'm searching for Freddy Krueger. Get back over here. Get back over here. Chill out and I won't kill you. Now I need to know if you saw Freddy in this area. Please. Please, she got a little bit of ass though. But, hey, please. Have you saw Freddy in the area? Why did she run back here? Why would you do that? Chill out. This first person view is so awesome. Okay, let's run into her. Oh, she's dead. And we took her little money. You guys. Okay. Let's check around these houses. Freddy, come out. You're not killing nobody else around here. Damn, that's an old ass couch. We're not having it. He wants to come and destroy Polito Bay, and I just don't appreciate it. The citizens of Polito Bay don't appreciate it at all. Freddy, you in there? Freddy! We got to check every little area. I want to say that I appreciate you guys going on this mission with me. That means so much to me. I need y'all. I keep freaking blowing up the barbecue pits. Blowing off the top. Okay. So I sense something. I sense that we're getting close. Ooh! Oh! That actually like kind of scared me and shocked me. Oh my gosh. So here's the fire station. And these dang Christmas trees again around here. So this town is just not for Halloween at all. Oh my gosh. What was that? What was that, Freddy? That's Freddy. Freddy's right there. Freddy's running. Oh my gosh, it's Freddy, you guys, and he's running. Freddy, get back over here. No, don't run into there. I don't want to go in there. That's like his territory. And I don't want to be in here. Freddy, I'm begging you to stop running. Oh, don't get scared now. You were just trying to kill everybody. You were just killing everybody. And now you want to run? Okay, what do we got around here? I mean, Freddy is so fast, I might have to freaking get in the car real quick. Freddy! Freddy, come back here. Just don't kill me. I just want to talk to you. I want to know how you do it, Freddy. Freddy! Freddy! Is he going to run into the water? Oh my gosh. Look at him. Look at him go. Okay. I'm getting close. Freddy, stop right there. Fred. He's getting back up.
Loser.
Get up, Fred. Oh, he died. Did I really kill Freddy? I think he's faking it, you guys. I don't know. I kind of want to blow him like to pieces because he always fakes stuff. you know, let's go ahead and we're gonna go to about 1,000 in health and spawn Freddy. Oh my gosh. We're gonna put our gun up and look at this model. Wow, this is amazing. Freddy Krueger, you guys. From the 2010 movie. This is the model. This is amazing. It's not the Robert Englund model, which, by the way, is the original Freddy Krueger and the best to ever do it. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking amazing. Like, I'm freaking out at this model right here. Now, if I point this gun at you, Freddy, are you gonna run? You know what?
You think I really care if I live or die at this point?
Oh, so he don't even care if he live or die at this point. Well, let me intimidate you a little bit.
Get a job.
I don't believe it.
So you're telling me to get a job?
Loser.
Yeah, loser.
Damn it.
So when should I execute him? I'm thinking about doing it right now. We might have to execute you right now, Freddy. Bam! And you better not get back up. So we got two Freddies. Just lying dead. I still don't believe it, though. Because Freddy, if you know Freddy Krueger, he's such a jokester. He's one of the most sarcastic bastards of killers there is. You know what I'm saying? His ass is sarcastic. And he will lay right here and play dead and not even be dead. So I didn't mean to shoot you in your nuts, Freddy. I just want to make sure. So are we good, you guys? Oh, it's so beautiful out here. It's so freaking beautiful. And I'm so happy that I killed Freddy. Okay, let's go back up here. Like, can I hop this? No? Go around? Okay, let's go to the street right here. Oh my gosh! What was that? Is that a cougar or a lion or something? A wolf? Damn, I just shot a wolf. I mean, don't be scaring me like that. I'm out here looking for Freddy and stuff. And then a wolf pops out. That really scares me. Okay. Let's go ahead and pull out a vehicle. So we're going to go to vehicle spotting. Since I'm a military guy, we're going to go ahead and go with, I would say, maybe a Canis Crusader. Oh. Oh, what we got? Somebody trying to escape? Pull it over. I'm going to join the police. Oh, damn. Damn, let me join the police out here. Okay, what we pulling out, y'all? Maybe my handgun. Maybe my sniper. Just to be a jerk. Uh-uh. Where you think you going? We got a runner. We got a runner. I'm getting back in the Crusader. Let's run him down. See, Freddy could be controlling one of these teenagers right here. Did he die? Oh, no! That's like instant death. Okay, we're going back up. We're going back up. Where you at? Oh, right there? You know what? Since you shot at this vehicle, how about I run you down with this vehicle? How about that? Now you dead. You better not get up from that. If you get up from that, you a savage. Give me this money. Put my gun up. What we got? Gang vehicle. Let's go back up to the top. That was so random, huh? It's like we were doing so good. We got Freddy. And then we got these clowns that want to come over here messing up Toledo Bay, just like Freddy tried to. And we just can't have that. That's not the freaking type of city that we want to have. Let's go up here. Okay.
Now, where's the gang vehicle? It says that we're getting close. Let me pull out something. Type of fire on them. All right, what's going on over here? Now, is it on the other side? They're having a shootout. I need to hop over. Can I hop on this? And then up top? Oh, somebody's cursing over there. Somebody's pissed. Somebody's pissed. Okay, is this like an opening that we can go through? No? Oh, let's just hop over. Okay. Let me pull my weapon back out. We're entering a crime scene, you guys. What's going on? It's in that diesel. He's in the diesel. Is it Freddy? Let's see. Let me take the tires out. The smart thing would do is take the tires out. Freddy, is that you? Come out. Come on, I'm trying to spare you. Oh, now he's getting out. Oh, he's a clown? What the hell? I mean, I know it's Halloween, but he's a freaking killer clown. Stay right there. Don't you move. I'm gonna blow your head off. Don't you freaking move. Oh, look at that. I mean, I gotta be honest, the makeup and everything is nice. Oh, damn. You killed him? Why would you do that? I was about to talk to him. I mean, I don't think he's dead. Is he dead? He's dying. He's in the process of dying. Oh, man. Well, might as well just kill you then. Oh, he had a gun on him the whole time. Hey. What's going on? You know what I'm saying? I gotta just do what I gotta do, you guys. I don't appreciate how they're treating the folks around here. Okay, let me go ahead and grab my vehicle now. Y'all know I'm in my Crusader. What's going on up here? Let's check this out. What's cracking up here? So this is where they park. I love how like coordinated they are. Look at that. It's like perfect parks for both of them. All right, are we good? Let's go around Polito and see. We need to check who's shooting at me. I don't know if they really want that problem. All right, let's check this out. Knock this window out. We're just checking around the scenes, you guys, making sure everything is good. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Jesus. Y'all know I don't play like that. I don't play like that. Stay down. Let's close that menu. Okay, the first person driving experience is real. Look around over here. I think we may be good. The motel. That's definitely one of Freddy's spots that he likes screwing around in. What gun is this? Oh, it's a freaking grenade launcher. Hey, my bad, ladies. Dang. Well, I had to blow y'all to pieces. What we got? We got a dog that's trying to attack me or something. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh. Is he going to chase me? Oh, my gosh. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, you dog. Hey, I'm trying to help out your city. Can I, like, hop on something? Is he going to jump up here? Where'd he go? Okay, he's right there. What if I cross back? Is he gonna attack me? Can I like walk with you now? Look at this dog. He's actually pretty solid. That's for trying to bite me. And did he just got back up? Oh! Oh! Oh, this is like the dog on the Sandlot. Oh! Okay, we good. We good. Did I outrun him? So he's definitely not fast enough. He just wants me to leave a certain area. And then he goes back over there. Hey, I want you to be my pet. Please? No, no, I didn't mean, no, no. I didn't mean to do that. But I might as well just finish him off. You know, I had to finish him off, you guys. Okay, let me go get in my Crusader. Let me get in my Crusader. Let's go. And I got a secret that I want to tell you guys. I'm going to tell you in just a second. Oh, well, hello. Hold on. Hello, gorgeous. What's really good? I mean, I killed your friends over there, and I'm sorry about that. But my, do you look delicious. What are you for Halloween? My next wife? Huh? Well, damn. My boy is a savage. Lieutenant Edwards is just a savage, you guys. He doesn't care. Doesn't care what anybody thinks. None of that. Just a savage. Okay, let's go. Now, my intent and where I want to be is way over here. I want to check out the pier way over here. Meaning that I gotta go 6 miles to get there. So we gonna make this easy on ourselves and we just gonna teleport over there. Teleport to the waypoint. Okay. The secret will be out pretty soon. I'm going the wrong way. Let me go ahead and load up the map now. What I'm doing is loading up Yacht. So we're going to see how this loads up. I've reached prop limit. I got that much props. I want to see if they put the yacht there. Oh, is that the yacht over there? I want to see if they put it down here. Even though I reached prop limit. It looks like there's something out here. Let's go check it out. I'm gonna switch it into noon. Why is that like shaped like a yacht? So I need a boat. Let me go with, I mean, since I am a lieutenant, I'm gonna go with the police boat. The police predator. Let's go out here and check it out. I most definitely don't see a yacht. But I see the shape of a yacht. And it looks like they were... Oh, we got some people dying. Would they climb on here? Can you guys climb on here? It looked like they drowned, you guys. It looked like they drowned, so let me go to the land. Excuse me. And I'm going to tell you guys the secret. I'm going to tell you guys the secret. You know what? I think I might do it on here. I think I might do it on here. So the secret is, you guys, that I am secretly Freddy Krueger. Y'all didn't know that. You guys didn't know that. I am secretly Freddy Krueger myself right here, you guys. Look at him. Look at him. I went from hunting Freddy to becoming Freddy.
All because I was possessed, you guys. I was possessed by Freddy. And we gotta get some kills. It's Halloween. And this is gonna be our first kill. This nice, sweet couple. Let's go around. Let's go back. And we gonna get them. Turn it around. Okay. Coming up. Oh. Yes. Hey.
Police.
Hey.
Help me, someone.
Hey, it's Freddy. How you doing? Die. Oh. Oh. Hey, lovely lady. Hey, you lovely lady. Name's Freddy. What's your name? Lisa? Well, die, Lisa. How come I can't hit you, Lisa? Oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh my gosh, I keep hitting over. I think it's because she's sitting. You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. Get all my weapons. And since you don't want to run, I got it. Oh, now you want to run. Now you want to run. I'm setting this boat on fire, you guys. That's just how I get down. That's Freddy. I'm out. I can't believe that I couldn't slice them up. That really upsets me. So that means we gotta go get somebody else. Is it on fire? I don't think it was on fire enough. It'll get there. Okay. Here we go. So, y'all know we gotta go night. About right there, freeze it. Oh my gosh. He just looks awesome. Woo! 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 Okay, y'all. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna load a map. So what we need to load is actually in the menu. And it's trick or treating. We got some folks out here that are trick or treating. There we go. Halloween. We're gonna teleport to the reference and load placements. Let's see how this goes, you guys. A freaking trick-or-treating map. Oh, man. So what we're gonna do right now is that loads and gets all the way together. Y'all know when I say it's lit, what we do. Y'all know when I say it's lit, what we do. It's lit means that we on fire. The Gaming with Kev, Kevin Edwards Jr. family is on fire. So when I say it's lit, y'all gonna slap that thumbs up button. Ready? Y'all know we do a 5 countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's lit, baby. Slap that thumbs up button right now and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you guys so much. What I'm going to do now is change the weather. We want it foggy, overcast, you know, type of, maybe even a rain kind of coming down a little bit. Or thunder. Or we could go into the Halloween weather, which looks crazy. Okay, so I say an overcast, real foggy. We got to get that Freddy Krueger feel going down. Nah, I don't really want the thunder. We're good with the fog. That looks amazing. Definitely looks like Elm Street. Wow. Okay, so we got some trick-or-treaters over here.
and we don't want them doing anything in our neighborhood. Let's go around. It's almost like a block wall going on right here. Better let Freddy in here. Look at this fire freaking fighter right there. Okay, we're in here. Oh, so he's a firefighter for Halloween. I'm gonna check out their costumes before I kill them. Oh, we got blood. You guys know I like blood. You know I love blood. It's your boy Freddy. What? We got a candlelight? Freaking, oh, that's sick. That's pretty awesome. So it's like some type of zombified guy in a hearse. But the hearse is like designed and bloody. And then candles around it. Oh, that's awesome. That's such an awesome Halloween design for people that's coming up and trick-or-treating. Oh, we got a line right here. We got a zombie, a freaking astronaut. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Are you? I almost said freaking, but that's Bigfoot. I almost said Harambe? That's Bigfoot. And then we got like, these are those guys that act like statues at the beach. And then you give them like some money and they start dancing. Y'all know those those guys right there? I really don't know the name for that. Do you guys know the name for it? Oh, wow. This is so freaking spooky. I love it on this Halloween. We got the clowns out here. The killer clowns, of course. They got weapons. They're hostile. They're ready to do it. Whatever we're ready to do, they're ready to do. Oh my gosh. So incredible. Oh, freaking a mini cemetery going on right here. And then we got money being lit up. Who would do that? That's terrible. Bigfoot over here and another astronaut. Open up the door. They want something. They want some candy. Okay, let's go across here. We're just checking them all out, you guys. Type of egg or something? Is that like a dinosaur egg? Because being that this is Halloween and I'm dressed as Freddy, they think I'm just a normal person. So I can get away with going around and looking at everything, you know, and checking out the scene. Had this been another night, you know, I probably wouldn't have got away with it and the police would have been on me already. So we're getting away with it, you guys. We got a guy dressed as Jesus, a photographer, and then we got an alien. That is an awesome costume. Oh, look at this freaking design right here. It's freaking Halloween design. A dead body hanging up next to the house. If you guys were trick-or-treating and you saw that right there, what would you do? Oh, man. You talk about creepy. That is creepy. What is that in the sky? Oh, I thought that was something in the sky. Y'all see that at a distance right there? Okay. I'm loving like the ambient lights and everything. That is freaking amazing, you guys. Oh, we got a helicopter right here. A crash helicopter. This neighborhood is all about Halloween, huh? So freaking dope. Got some guys just hanging out talking. Looks like he's dressed as a Mexican, you know, gangster, mob leader, drug lord type of deal going on. We got Tom Cruise right there. Oh, they got the pumpkins. They got the pumpkins out here on the porch area. Oh my gosh, that is sick. Oh, what is this? How awesome is that? Can I even drive this? Would that be sick if I could drive this? No way. No way. And it lights up on freaking Halloween. No ways. This is epic. And then I can drive it. Oh my gosh. Oh. What? Look at this. Look at the lights. Now, this is a cool feature to add to the neighborhood. That was so nice of the people that live here to even put that right here. Oh, wow. That is awesome. Okay, let's look at some more outfits. What is he, a police officer?
Oh, we got a dead body right here with candles around it. And then we got a cut up body. Oh, wow. Such a gory type of feel right here. And then we know that there's a body somewhere under there. I love the props. I love them. Are you a doctor? Like a chauffeur? Or parking? You know, the guys that park the cars when you go to like hotels and stuff? Is that what you are? Kind of want to knock. I don't want to knock on that door. Okay. Let's go over here and check it out. We got a vending machine, just like a random vending machine right there. And a guy that's passing out super salt. What is that? Crinkle chips and big cheese and pumpkin. So he's selling some stuff over here. Oh my gosh, a freaking half cut up car. So this might be one of my favorite maps ever, you guys. This is awesome. I like all of the detail that they put together right here. We got like the Vin Diesel car going on. And then we got what would be the Hulk. Audi R8. So he's the Hulk, but not the green Hulk. He's the Hulk before he gets all pissed off. Okay, we got a Rick Hail. Hey, we got a lit monkey right here. He turned up. He turned up. Okay, who are we starting with? I think if I start with the killer clowns, that might be a problem because they have these. Let's see. Why not? Oh, y'all ain't gonna do nothing? Y'all not gonna do nothing? Woo! Oh, so he started to shoot. He started to try to take it there. But it ain't gonna happen. Okay, Bigfoot. And I kinda wanna like kill everybody in the neighborhood as the police are on me. So we gonna see what it takes to get the police on us. Maybe just a death. There we go. Oh. Killing everybody on this Halloween. You better not get up. Y'all know Bigfoot is pretty strong. Everybody must die. Did I pick up their weapons? Let's get this photographer. Oh. There we go. We're going crazy, you guys. Uh-oh, I got a star. But I'm not seeing my fog anymore. Y'all know I want to see my fog. There we go. Yes. Foggy. Yes. Freddy's here and I want to play. Want to play with Freddy? Let's get these guys. Let's go. Police are on their way. We want more police after us. Yes. Yes. Come get me. Come get Freddy. Dang, they got here pretty fast.
We're airborne and moving in. Over.
What's up? I think that he was about to shoot me. Uh-oh. They're coming in. They gotta get off Elm Street. Gotta get off Elm Street. The police aren't playing with me. You know what? Can't leave anybody behind. Gotta kill these guys. We got 6 stars now, you guys. As you can see that the star is at the top. Meaning that the army is after us as well. I don't see the army yet. Oh, there we go. There's the army. They're after us. Let me get in homie's car right here. Make an escape. Freddy's out of here. We are gone. Let's go. It's like a go-kart.
see if we can make a clean escape. This car freaking makes sounds, you guys. It makes sounds. Oh! Did you take my tire out? Oh, you took my tire out! You little jerk! Now, Freddy's not afraid to play with weapons now. You piss me off, I'll fuck you up. Get up here. Let me out. Freddy, hop over. Freddy, what are you doing? You know what? You want to start something up? Huh? You guys want to start something with Freddy? Freddy don't play. Let you guys know that. We don't play at all. Woo! Oh, that was awesome. Get out of here. We good, you guys? We got the airborne. You know I don't mind pulling out the RPG. Oh. Get out of here. Freddy's here to stay. I'm letting you know that Freddy is here to stay. Oh. Didn't see you guys right there. Didn't see y'all at all. That's so funny because I was just at 4 stars. Now I'm at 6 again. I'm just killing everybody in my path. I told you guys, Freddy's here to stay. Woo! Oh, I missed. Bye-bye. Okay, can you guys? Oh, we got a tank. Can you guys leave me alone? Oh, he got out of there. Look. He said, that is too much. So why don't Freddy take the tank? How about that? Move. Maybe I need to get at a distance. Shoot him. There we go. Freddy's calls in hell, you guys. Go over it. Oh. Well, gotta get out of here. They done set me on fire. But I will get in this one. Get back in there, Freddy. There you go. We had to take that clown van out. Oh, that is so powerful. That is so powerful. Okay, you guys, leave me alone. I had to clear the wanted level. You guys gotta leave me alone. So I kinda wanna like do some harm. Let's go ahead and bring the rain in. The thunder. Whoa, no, no, no. We don't want the blizzard, even though that looks absolutely amazing. Why does that look so sick? That looks sick. Okay, we're going with the Halloween weather. Freddy wants to kill. I say since we're so close to this home, that we go and kill him. We gotta find a way bit foggy. Find a way to get there. Should we take the fire truck? Or should we just teleport? So what we need to do is go in there and kill him. That's all we need to do. Freddy is going to haunt people tonight. Oh, we're coming. We're entering these homes and we are killing them. Freddy Krueger home invasion. I'm going straight for the kills, you guys. We are breaking in homes.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Come on, come for it. Come on. You guys think that's gonna hurt Freddy? You think that's gonna hurt Freddy?
Oh no! Huh?
You think that's gonna hurt Freddy? Y'all better think again. Where did he go? Oh. It's actually a few of them in here, huh? Die! 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 Let's go over to the bedroom. Oh.
You fucker!
Oh, you could have lived. I didn't even know you were in here. You could have lived. You guys know Freddy likes harming people in the bedrooms. Let's go check it out. Oh. Well, what do we got here? You guys want Freddy to join ya? Huh? You in here getting some ass? That's what you're doing? Huh? You talk to me, damn it. I killed both of them with one kick, you guys. But if I'm not mistaken, we got one in the bathroom. Where are you? Did you come out? Looks like he came out. Freddy has done his job. I left my mark, got my money. They need to put my face up there. That kind of looks like me. Okay, I'm out of here. My job here is done. We went in there and we did what we had to do. We're going to the next home. We're terrorizing. We don't care what nobody says. We are terrorizing the city of Los Santos.
Eat my fist. Hey.
Oh. Oh. You want to stab somebody? Well, let me show you how it feel. He got a screwdriver, you guys. I mean, I got to give it to him. He's a fighter. Got to give it to you. You're not, though. He got knocked out so freaking fast. Anybody else in here? Look at my head. The heck is my head? I see my body and stuff. Wait, wait. Wait. Am I really Freddy? Or am I a ghost? Am I the headless horseman? I mean, what? And even in this mirror. So I think they got it to where It has to be like a... This has to be one of those mirrors that just don't show your head or something. You know? We're exiting out. We're going to another home. Right up the street. Do you guys want to kill some people out here, though? I'm still not liking my atmosphere. There we go. Freddy, what are you doing? There we go. So this is the atmosphere I want. Kill everybody on this street. Looks like a gang over here. LSD gang, huh? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill these guys. And I'm gonna set you guys on fire. Where's my jerry can? Give me my jerry can. Oh, and I ain't got no more on my jerry can or something? There we go. Pour it on them. Pour it all over them. All over these guys. They'll never forget me. Before the ambulance comes. Give me my pistol. I don't know if they want me to pull out my gun, so I'ma just refresh it and see. So you want Freddy gunless? You want my boy gunless? Let's go to options. Why they playing him like that? I think y'all got lucky over here. Oh, no, they didn't. Setting them on fire. Where's that street? Let them know Freddy does not play. Oh, look at that. Where's our destination? Right up the street. You guys burn in hell. Let them know Freddy sent ya. Let them know Freddy sent ya. Okay, so we went to that house. We need to go to this one, though. Which is right up the street, and we love that. I actually wish I had a freaking car to get into. Do I still have the cars off is the question. Yeah, let's turn that back on. There we go. Bring the cars back out. I feel like I'm gonna have to run all the way to this area up here. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Huh? How you doing? Oh. We got some gang members over here, huh? Y'all don't think Freddy got that heat? Y'all don't think Freddy got that heat? You better get out of here, sucker. You know what? I'm gonna kill this guy. Let me take that money. You're dead. Give me my money. Moron.
giving me my money.
What the fuck is going on? Oh, damn.
All right, y'all messing me up. Wait, what are you doing? He tried to stay alive. Better not try to stay alive. Okay, give me a vehicle. That looks like a Freddy Krueger vehicle. I need that. Damn, they got out of here. I see you. I can respect that. If they getting past me, you know what? I'm taking this car. Sorry, sweetheart. I had to kill you, dude. But Freddy's out of here. Look at my claws. I'm driving with my claws. We are going in here. Okay, here we go. Right up the street right here. They don't even know that I'm the killer. They don't even know that it was me, y'all. Where we at? Right here? We going in there. We are going in there. Nightmare on Elm Street. Oh. Well, I'm loud. My freaking feet. Nobody's in here? Really? Ah, well, at least I can see myself in this mirror. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, now I can. Oh. Kind of like that bathroom. Kind of like that. So we came in here and there's nobody in here. Well, I guess they live. Guess I'll be on my way, why don't I? You know what? Guess you guys live then. But this person will die. You're gonna die. I don't know. I think, is this the one where they're having like a party inside or something? Like a beach party? And there's nobody in here either? Ah. Ah. So we got people blatantly getting away with... What the hell? Where's the city? What? Let me teleport somewhere. We got people blatantly getting away with death. This is the rich area. Blatantly getting away with death. Now, I'm not walking up all these stairs for nobody to be home. Somebody better be in this house. Oh, shit. Somebody really in here. Oh. So he had a gun. Lay your butt down. Somebody had a gun. Oh, got that taser. Hit him. Where are you shooting me from? Right there? How'd you even get a taser? Kick him, Freddy. There you go. Stay down.
Oh, you piece of shit.
He's getting back up. Still freaking getting me with the taser. Come here. Lay down. I want all the money. We're just harming everybody, you guys. I like set up that kick.
I set up that kick and you just still got your... Damn. I like pimp slapped him. Anybody in these rooms, anything? Anybody trying to stay living back there? We're good. We ain't playing no games. Who's next? I know it's a house right here. Might be a complex. We're freaking teleporting over there as well. We're going. We're hitting up all these spots. I'm going in here. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh. They're not even paying attention. The sign number one. He thought I was his homie. He thought he was about to turn around and talk to his homie, and I knocked both of them out before they could see who I was. Did I take his money? Now I did. These cats be having all kind of money. Jeez. Is there anybody in this room? Can I break this freaking door down? Let's get out of here. Let's go. Okay, so what I want to do, you guys, is let's see exactly what the name is. Okay. So I want to go to maybe like a wooded area. So let's teleport to, I don't know. Let's probably, you know what? I might have to take him to my territory. Over here in Polito Bay. Take him to my territory. Bam.
You fucking amateur.
Since it looks so awesome out here. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to bring the bodyguard menu up. Let's set health at like 1200. Select model. And I'm going to spawn in Jason, yes. Freddy versus freaking Jason, like the movie. Let's go. It's going down right now. So let's go ahead and spawn random pet, spawn attacking pet. Jason is going to come with the machete. We got to get him his machete. Where's my machete? Where is my machete? Machete, there it is. Okay. So let's spawn freaking Jason. Where is he? Oh my gosh. That is sick. Freddy versus Jason. Is he going to chase me? Y'all remember how Freddy was like running and stuff and messing with Jason? Jason, you too slow.
Are you kidding me?
You too slow, Jay. Oh, damn. Is he close? Where is he? Where is he? Jason, I ain't no punk. Where you at? Oh, let's go. Let me go in first person first, Jason. I ain't no punk. Oh my God, she's kicking my butt. Get him. Wait! This guy in the truck is freaking... Oh, this looks like somewhere that they would fight in the movie. Over in this area. Come on. Follow me in here, Jason. Follow me in here. You want that fade? I'll give it to you.
Lame.
I'll give it to you. Oh, he's getting back up. He's pissed. He's chasing me around Polito Bay. Jason is pissed. Okay, did I leave him? Oh, is he stuck? Uh-huh.
Well,
You stuck over there, huh, Jason? Yeah, that's what I thought. What's up, baby? You want this fade? Come get it. You want this Freddy Krueger fade? Come get it, Jason. Ain't nobody scared of you. What's good? What's good? I punched through there. What's up? I'm going to go around there. Let him know I ain't playing with him. Let you know I ain't playing with you, Jason. Hey. What am I doing? What's good? Oh. Damn. This is like the battle of the freaking century right here. Jason wants to get all the kills. Doesn't want me to get anything. Can we at least talk about it, Jason? Jason, can we at least talk about it, please? Please. Jason. Jason! I just want to talk about it. I'm kicking his ass, though.
Bullshit.
But he getting me, too. Like, will you stay down? He's so freaking strong. Stay down. And then he gets right back up. Oh, freaking. Look at it, that motto of Jason. Oh, so awesome. Oh. You gotta stay down. I'm trying to spare you. Oh my gosh. I'm so weak. Quit chasing me. Quit chasing me. Hey. Hey, sir. Jason's chasing me. Hey. Jason's chasing me. Oh, look at this. It's like the atmosphere around here is so perfect for Freddy versus Jason. Look at him. I'm just standing here waiting. I'm waiting on you. Swing it. Swing it. What's up? What's good? Oh. 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 Like that? Oh! Like that?
Bullshit.
Oh my gosh. Quit doing it, Jason. We're supposed to be on teams. I brought you here for a reason. Stay down. Stay down. Oh my gosh. Stay down. I'm like seeing the ground and stuff. I folded you. Now leave me alone. Bullshit. Leave me a freaking alone. I'm thinking about like taking a car and running Jason over. Oh, he's right there. He's hanging on to it. Oh my gosh, that was sick. That was sick. Yeah. Now what? Now what? I'm gonna run your ass over. Running Jason over. Oh, we killed him. We finally killed him. We ran his butt over and finally killed him. Yeah, Jason. Let you know you'll never win against Freddy. Who over here tripping? You'll never win.
Go get fucked.
This is unreal.
Damn.
Set him on fire.
Come on.
What the hell?
Set Jason on fire.
Now you pissed me off.
Send him back to hell where he belongs. Send you back to your mother. Send you back to your mother, Jason. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, man? You see I'm handling business over there? Jason is gone. That was the last sign of Jason right there, his machete. his machete. If we pick that up, that means we have officially won the battle. Oh, but being that we got our own machete, we can't pick up Jason's, but you guys know that we won the battle. What's going on down there? Woo! No, I had to blow somebody's head off. How'd you guys like the battle, Freddy versus Jason? Was that amazing? All in that area right there, that was sick, huh? This is back where I started, you guys. My Freddy reign. Polito Bay. Oh, don't hit him. Whoa. Well, that was an asshole thing to do.
What the fuck?
How would you like it if I did that to you? Huh? Oh, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? He ain't even got no money. Let's go back around here. Go back around this corner. I want to go to where it all began. It all began in Dead Town. Home of Elm Street. The original Elm Street. Oh, such an amazing mod. Look at that light. Look how that shines down like that on the brush. Freaking incredible. This is where Nancy's house was, you guys, in the movie. Remember, I killed Nancy. She was the first girl that I ever went for. I had to kill Nancy. Let's go over here. Let's go down. I want to get away. Oh. I want to get away. And that's about perfect for me. That's about perfect for me. That is about perfect for me. Let's go. I want to go far, far away. Go under. We need to find a hideout, you guys. We need to find a hideout. So what I'm gonna do is set the maximum. Increase the wanted level. 5 stars. I want 5. This is our last police chase with Freddy. The last police chase. They're coming. Oh, shoot. Well, that's not good. Good thing I didn't total it. Oh, they're coming in. They're coming in. I kind of want to, like, go get my last house. Didn't I get all of these houses? Are we sure? Are we sure we got this house? Oh. Oh, nope. Nope, dodging y'all up. Freddy in the house. I just killed Jason. Just to let y'all know. Woo! How sick was that? How sick was that?
What the devil?
And they're all off of me now. That's how I'll be dodging the police. Woo! Well. Kind of want to cause a rampage around here. Compact grenade launcher. Make sure I leave my mark. Oh. And you gonna freaking bounce back? We spoiled their Halloween and their Christmas. Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas. Because you guys know they were getting so prepared and ready for Christmas, and we just spoiled it for them. Oh, that looks like somewhere that Jason and Freddy would fight as well. Bye-bye, Polito. I'm headed over here. So you guys, being that today is Halloween, I don't know if you're gonna watch this today or tomorrow or sometime in the near future, but I wanna know how your Halloween went. What were you dressed up as? I don't even know what I'm going as. I'm gonna be honest, I might be going as myself. Because around like Halloween time, I really don't dress up as much. I used to back in the day, but I think I'm gonna take my son. We always like to hit like the, you know, the more expensive areas of town when it comes to trick-or-treating. I know a lot of people are like that as well, because I mean, let's keep it real, you get the good ass candy, you know, you get the good candy, you get like the nice neighborhood where you know you're not gonna be dealing with a lot of BS, and you know, and I think it's just more of a safety aspect for me, you know, taking my son, my wife and I, taking our kids in that area over there. You know, I mean, me personally, I'll go anywhere and go trick-or-treating. I'm just saying, you know, for the kids and whatnot. So let me know how your Halloween is going or went. I hope it was dope. I saw some comments on some guys saying that they're going killer clown hunting. So you guys are going killer clown hunting, huh? That should be fun on actual Halloween, you know. That should be a lot of fun. Like, this month was such a huge, huge epidemic of killer clowns. Y'all know I did a lot of them. A lot of killer clown videos. It was just amazing month for it. Oh yeah, we hit up this house. I was just making sure, you guys. So yeah, leave a comment below. Show your boys some love and support. I would appreciate that. I kind of want to like get on the roof. I want to get on the roof. Let them know Freddy ain't playing. Let me up here. There we go. This is my city. This is Freddy's city. And that doesn't look right, Freddy. It looks like you're doing something nasty that you ain't got no business doing, Freddy. I'm just letting you know that. Freddy, stop. Freddy, I think Freddy thinks that he's holding something. And I'm just gonna let him be nasty. Maybe he might be rubbing his tummy. He could be hungry, you guys. But alright, I'm gonna end this gameplay right here. This Freddy Cougar versus Jason mod. This was amazing, you guys. This was so much fun. One of my favorite mods. As you guys can see, I played it for a long time, meaning I enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it, which I know you guys did, I mean, what's up, man? Show me some love. Hit that thumbs up button right now. Slap that thumbs up button for your boy. Subscribe if you haven't. Slap the subscribe button, man, so you can tune in to more videos and get notifications on when I release videos. If you guys aren't a part of the notification squad, then y'all slacking on me, man. Go hit that bell on my channel, on your phone or on a computer, laptop, whatever you're on. Hit that bell and become a part of the notification squad. That way you get an alert on your phone as soon as I upload. And that means a lot to me, man. That's family type stuff right there, man. Slap that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love y'all so much, man. From the bottom of my heart, as always. Peace.